This map shows the average annual minimum temperature. Purple, blue, and green colors indicate colder winter temperatures, while yellow, orange, and red colors indicate warmer winter temperatures. Note that summer temperatures generally follow the same pattern shown on the map. In general, it is warmer in the southern states than in the northern states during the summer. During February, a plant using the C3 photosynthetic pathway, such as broccoli, can be grown on the Gulf Coast, Southern California, Southern Arizona, and the California coast, where the weather is cool. The weather is not too cold that broccoli is damaged by freezing, and not too hot so that broccoli doesn't do well. In general, plants using the C3 photosynthetic pathway do well in cooler regions or during cooler seasons. During June, it is too hot to grow broccoli in the Gulf Coast, Southern California, and Southern Arizona, but the C3 broccoli is doing well farther north where it is relatively cool. In general, plants using the C3 photosynthetic pathway do well in cooler regions or during cooler seasons. Notice that on the California coast, because it never gets too cold in the winter and never gets too hot in the summer, that C3 broccoli can be grown year-round. In general, plants using the C4 photosynthetic pathway, such as sugarcane, do well in warmer regions or during warmer seasons. Sugarcane is grown commercially in Texas, Louisiana, Florida, and Hawaii. Sugarcane is not grown commercially in northern locations because it is not hot enough, long enough, yet.